Welcome on Film Verum. My name is Johan van der Walt. My name is Johan van der Walt. I'm reporting from Joburg, which isn't Tinsel Town, it's more like Tinfoil Town. Nou ja, in Hollywood is daar prachtige koppels, nee? People who, hulle is lang met mekaar, they long with one another, then they split up. Een goeie voorbeeld hiervan, a good example hiervan, are Jude Law and Sienna Miller. Hulle was met mekaar, then they split up. It's more bloody confused than Shane Warne with 100 free SMS's. Weet nie wat ek kan doen nie, verstaan jy? Nee, that's a problem, it's a problem. He's a complete Jude Law unto himself. Another example, of course, are Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes. Hulle is nou met mekaar, nee? He's a Scientologist. And one of the rules of science are, what goes up must come down. Yeah, that's how Katie got pregnant. I don't know, I'm trying to work it out. But they're trying to rear the baby in a responsible and normal way. I call this Mission Impossible 3. Now, yeah, if you've not seen this now out on DVD is Tsotsi. It won the Academic Award for Best Foreign Film. It's wonderful. It wasn't foreign. For me, it was just so realistic. It was like a story I could recognize. It was like our own story. Do you know what I mean? In many ways, I thought, this is it.
It's a South African film.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Now I feel like a complete totty. That's so ridiculous, man. Anyway, the film goes about a poor person who now robs from the rich and keeps the money for the poor. That's why it's directed by Robin Hood. And he have said for us that...
Gavin Hood.
You say tomatoes, I say aubergines. It's the same thing. It doesn't matter. It doesn't make a difference. I also want to talk about opvolg films, ne? Up-following films. We call them sequence. They want to be shiny and bright, but they end up being cheap and nasty. I watched Basic Instinct 2. My basic instinct was not to watch the film, but I had to in the end. And all I can say is basically it stink too. I didn't like for the film. I also saw a Japanese anime. I think it was a cartoon. Ikiyagi 2. Ice Age, sorry, Ice Age 2. I always get those mixed up, Jammer. That was a very good film. And then I finally got to see Mission Impossible 3. Man, it was wonderful. There was gunshots and explosions and accidents and people screaming and sirens. And that was just waiting for the movie to start. I watched it at the Johannesburg premiere. Verstaan jy? Nou ja, dis al van my kant af, Johan van der Walt. Tot volgende keer. Ek sien julle by die filmtheaters. I'll bless you at the film theaters. Good night.